Well, it's been feast or famine for Shawnee offensively this season. After being shut out in week one, the Indians scored 34 against St. Mary's in their lone win of the season, but since then have only scored one touchdown. Not a good formula with the resurgent Kenton defense coming to town. After allowing 39 points in back-to-back losses to start the year, Brent Fackler's defense has buckled down, only allowing 7 points each of the last 2 weeks. So what we give here for the Indians? First drive for Kenton, Trent Heights to Connor Jones. First down. His sister will be checking out the highlights on YouTube, I'm sure. Heights then to Colin Blackford. Nice little out pattern. He gets to the sticks. They're in the red zone. And a handoff to Colin Staller. He hops in. Ball comes loose, but the official says he was in. It's a touchdown. 7-0 Wildcats. Shawnee pinned deep on third and long. Griffin Heights trying to get something going. Nice little run here, but not enough for a first down, so they would have to punt. Second quarter, it's 14-0 Kenton. Trent Heights connecting with Chris Deerdorf. Nice scramble to buy time. Deerdorf wide open, 65-yard touchdown pass. Kenton goes up 21-0, looking for more. But Zach Casey gonna play some defense for the Indians after we enjoy a nice celebration. You see a 1:54 left. Casey goes up. Nice interception. That ends up being a touchback. Kenton, though, gets the big victory tonight, 49-7.